So I'm waiting for season six to come out of Car Masters Rust to Riches. Like, I have seen, every single episode. And then there's season five. I've seen every episode. Right? The last one comes out with, Ferraris and stuff like that. I want, like, it left me wanting to know more. It left me wanting to know more. Right? So I hope there's a season six, maybe a season seven, I don't know. But I want to see more of Car Masters Rust to Riches. I want to see more of Car Masters Rust to Riches. Anyway, another one I want to see. She's a Man, I've seen that one. Mech Cadets.
Today is selection.
I want to see more of Mech Cadets. It's 2024. There better be a season two, man. Come on. There better be a season two, man. Come on. Like, what the fuck? Like, I want. There better be a season two, man. Come on. That's the end of season one. Right. I want to see more of Mech Cadets. I enjoyed this show. I enjoyed this show, Mech Cadets. I want to see more of Mech Cadets. What the fuck? What the fuck? The Crystal Calls, Nikki, that this sucked actually. That sucked. But yeah. I want to see more of Car Masters Rust to
So,
Riches.
why would anyone be crazy enough to want a gasoline motor in a Tesla, you might ask?
It's got an ice chest compartment. Check it out.
We can't treat it like a Tesla. We gotta treat it like a hot rod.
Right.
Well, let me give you a little backstory on Tim, the owner of the Ferrari. Tim loves Teslas for all the advanced technology. The computer system, the touchscreen dash, and all of the driver assist features. In fact, he was on the verge of selling his Ferrari in order to buy a Tesla just for the high-tech gadgets. But he also loves the raw power and muscle of his Ferrari.
Oh, look, it's a caveman compartment.
So Sean swooped in and sold him on a dream of what if he could have both. And that's when I sealed the deal by pitching him on the idea of a gas-powered Tesla.
Anyway, yeah, I want to see. They better have a season six for that, man. I want to see more. I want to see more of Car Masters Rust to Riches. And then, of course, everybody's wanting Cobra Kai season six.
What are you gonna do about it? Am I gonna strike first if that's what you think? You don't have the balls to run.
Yeah, everyone's wanting to see season six of Cobra Kai. That's all over YouTube and other places. Everybody wants to see season six of Cobra Kai. I want to see season six of Cobra Kai. I also want to see season six of Car Masters Rust to Riches. Oh, and season two of Mech Cadets. I want to see season two of Mech Cadets, season six of Car Masters Rust to Riches, and also season six of this. All right. Peace.